We have a main menu and a level scene. Let's say you make some modifications to your level. To test the game, you press the play button, but you'll get a bunch of errors if you're missing some game objects which would have been created in the menu scene. So to start your game correctly, you have to go back to the menu scene, start the game, test it, and go back to the original scene you want to work on. Luckily, you can modify the play button's behavior to always start the menu scene. Create a new script, which will be an editor script that should be run when we start the game, so we need to add this initializeOnLoad attribute to the class. Then let's create a static constructor where we need to override the start scene by typing editor scene manager.playModeStartScene, and here we need to load the menu scene by calling assetDatabase.loadAssetAtPath, which expects one parameter, the path of the scene. Run the game and notice that the main menu has been loaded despite the fact we are on the level scene. Then build the game, but unfortunately it fails because we are using the editor scene manager class, which is only available inside the Unity editor. To resolve this issue, we need to tell Unity that we only want to include this game runner script when we are in the Unity editor. We can do this easily by putting our script into a folder called editor. And now the game can be built and played without any problem.